Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Okay, so we continue our exercise for system of inequalities. Okay. Okay, so this one, graph the following system of inequalities and shape the feasible region. Okay, so before that, okay, so in this exercise, I will teach you two method lah. Okay, so first, graph this system of inequalities manually, and second, using Desmos. Okay, so saya tunjuk guna Desmos sebab takut soal dan nanti dia suruh pakai Desmos pula. Okay, so saya pun dah baru dapat tahu pakai Desmos tu. Kalau ikutkan leceh juga nak pakai Desmos ni. Tapi sebenarnya lagi mudah lah untuk korang memastikan jawapan itu benar ataupun tidak. Okay, so first manually secara atas kertas. Okay. Okay, so first step. Okay, so choose the subject. Okay, so for the first equation, this one. So this one cannot use. We cannot choose x or y as a subject because there is a square here and here also square. So this one more to the circle. Okay, so dia lebih kepada circle. Okay, so second one already y as the subject. Third one also same already y as the subject. But this one, type of the graph for the second one is the straight line. Third one also same, straight line. Eh? Okay, so for the circle, for the first one, equation number 1. And this one, equation number 2. And this one, number 3. Okay, so for the one, for the first, we have a circle with the center. Okay, so center is negative 3, 2. And radius. So radius is equal to square root of 25, which is equal to 5. And then number 2. Okay, so y is greater than 2x plus 6. Okay, so find the x-intercept and y-intercept. Okay, so for the x-intercept, value of y is 0, and for the y-intercept, value of x is 0. Okay, so when y equal to 0, x is equal to, okay, so this one is equal actually, not greater than, okay. So when y equal to 0, x is equal to negative 3, and when x equal to 0, y equal to 6. And for the last one, number 3. Okay, so number 3. Okay, so we have y equal to negative x. Okay, so same x, y. For the x-intercept, y is equal to 0. And for the y-intercept, x is equal to 0. Okay, so substitute. So when y is equal to 0, x also 0. And when x equal to 0, y also 0. Okay, so sama dapat koordinat yang sama ni macam mana? So sama, maksudnya korang pilih lagi satu koordinat. Okay, so let's say x, pilih x is equal to 2. Okay, so when x is equal to 2, y is equal to negative 2. So ni korang tak okay, salah pilih nombor apa-apa. Janganlah besar sangat ni. Okay, so sebab dia straight line. So straight line tak ada masalah lah. Kalau kuadratik tu, tu nanti kena cari apa tu nama dia? Punca. Okay. Okay, so and then next, draw the graph. Okay, so for the first one is the circle. Circle with the center negative 3, 2. Okay, so negative 3 here, and here is 1, 2. So 1, 2, and here is 2. Okay, so here is center. And then the radius is 5. Okay, so 5. Okay, so ni saya guna manual. So kalau dalam korang dalam kertas graf, so nanti gunalah apa tu nama dia, jangka lukis. Okay, so 5 naik ke atas sebanyak 5 unit, dia akan pergi ke 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 dia ke atas. And then turun 2, lagi 3. 1, 2, 3. So dekat sini. And then here 3, another 2, 1, 2. So here And then negative 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, kat sini. Okay, so this is the circle. Okay, ha, so circle saya buruk, okay, sorry, okay, maafkan saya, okay, sebab susah sikit lah nak lukis dalam tab ni, okay. And then second straight line, okay, so firstly circle this one, there is a equal sign, so kita lukis solid. And then next, for the straight line, y equal to 2x plus 6. Okay, so before that, this circle you need to, what we call it, you need to level. Okay, so the level, the equation of the circle, which is x plus 3 power of 2 plus y minus of 2 power of 2 is equal to 25. Okay, so yang sebelum ni saya tak level lah. Okay, so sepatutnya kena level. Okay, so sebelum ni saya ajar more kepada cara untuk lukis graf. Okay, so saya tak tunjuk dulu level. So level hari ni saya baru tunjuk. Okay, so kena level kan persamaan circle tu. And then straight line, when x is negative 3, y is 0. So here. And then when x is 0, y is 6. Okay, so when x is 0, y is 6. Okay, so saya rasa dia dekat sini. Okay, so saya nanti kita check dekat Desmos. And then draw the straight line. Okay, so since there is no equal sign, so we draw the dotted line. Okay, so level this one, which is y is equal to 2x plus 6. And then for the last one, for y equal to negative x. Okay, so when x 0, it is 0. But when x is equal to 2, okay, so where is it 2? So here is 2. Okay, so y is equal to, y is negative 2. So negative 2 below here. Here negative 3, 2, here is 3, so here is 2. Okay, and then there is no equal sign, so we draw a dotted line. And then level, so this one is the line for y equal to negative x. Okay, and then find the region. Okay, so for the circle, okay, so kalau circle, it is less than, so less than or equal, so the region inside the circle. So circle, so maksudnya kan dalam. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. So kita ada 4 region. So yang mana satu, so kita kena check. Okay, so kita ambil yang dekat dalam, yang luar tak ya, sebab dia less than. Okay, so second one, y greater than 2x plus 6. Okay, so this is the line for y equal to 2x plus 6. Okay, so the inequalities is greater than. So for the greater than, we shade the region above the graph. So, so atas line ni. Okay. So bermaksud region dia between this one and this one. So, dua. Yang bawah ni dah tak payah tengok. Okay, so kita tengok last one. Y greater than negative X. So, this is the line for Y equal to negative X. So, the condition here is greater. So, we shade the above the graph. So, this part. Okay. So, yang bawah ni tak payah tengok lah sebab sini tadi tak menepati. So, therefore, the region is this one. Okay. So, yang sini ni kita padam lah. Alamak, hilang semua. Okay, so nanti yang tu tadi padam, okay. Punya dah hilang dah. Okay, so sorry, tak boleh nak buat balik. Nak dengar ni, tab ni. Okay, so kita tengok check pada Desmos tadi. is since we have three equation, so we write down the three equation. Okay, so for the first one, which is x plus 3, so plus 3 square, and then plus y minus 2 square, and then less than or equal 25. Okay, so kat situ, okay. Okay, so betul kat sini tadi 6 kan? Okay, so ni kat sini ni 6. Okay, so betul. And then label. So to label, okay, so untuk label ni dalam Desmos, okay, so kita nak label dekat line ni, dekat dia punya line. So we choose any point which satisfies the line. So first kita pilih, let's say this one lah. So dekat 8 dengan 2. Okay, so pilih negative 8, 2. Okay. Okay, so kita label dekat. Okay, so korang pilih je lah kat mana-mana point. Okay, and then label. So bawah tu dia keluar label kan. So what you want to label, so write down the equation. Boleh copy tak sekejap eh? Tak boleh. Okay, so level, which is so x plus 3 power of 2. Where is it my power? So power of 2, so power of 2, and then plus y minus by 2, close bracket, power of 2, and equal to 25. Okay. Okay, so kita dah level. Okay, so next we move to the second one. So second one we have y greater than, okay, so greater than 2x. Okay, so greater than 2x plus 6. Okay. And then we level. Okay, so we have this line. Okay, so nampak kita ada line ni kan, putus-putus. So dia dah buatkan putus-putus, dot-dot. Okay, so for the label, okay, so choose any point. Okay, so choose any point. Okay, so let's say you want to label kat mana nak label, kat sini. Okay, so kan nak label kat sini eh. Okay, so kita label lah dekat point ni. So what is the point here? The point here is negative 5, 4. Okay. Okay, so point tu just untuk level je. Tak kisah pilih apa-apa point. Just now is negative 5 and 4. Okay, so we level y. Negative 5 and negative 4. Saya salah. Ha, tu. Okay, so dia dah turun kat bawah tu. So y is equal to 2x plus 6. Okay. So ada dot tu. Nak hilangkan dot warna hijau tu, just close this one. So dia tak ada lah dot tu. Sama juga dekat circle tu ada dot warna merah tu. Tekan je dekat dot warna merah ni. Nah. So nanti dia label tu je lah. Okay. And then next, for the last one, which is y Okay, so y greater than negative x. Okay, sudah ada. Okay, so next for the labeling, untuk label, so kita pilihlah kita nak letak dekat mana. Okay, so kita letak dekat sini, let's say here. So the point here is 1, 2, 3, negative 3. So 3, negative 3. Okay, so dia dah keluar, kita nak label dekat sini. So what we want to label, so we label y equal to negative x. Okay, and then close the dot. Okay, so close the dot, put tick the one. Okay, so we have y equal to negative x. And then for the region, okay, so kita tengok mana region yang dipenuhi oleh ketiga-tiga color. So kat sini kita ada, we have three color, orange, blue and purple. Okay, okay, so nak tengok yang mana satu, kalau tak nampak, close first purple one. Okay, and then blue one. Okay, so kita nampak circle. So the region inside the circle. And then tick the second one, y greater than 2x plus 6. Okay, so we have this one. Okay, so kita nampak yang bertindih dua, orange and blue here. So yang atas ni. Okay, and then yang atas ni kita tengok tambah lagi satu, which is y greater than negative x, purple. Okay, so mana yang kena purple? So yang atas ni. So therefore we have the region here. And then in order to put your answer, okay, so nak labelkan jawapan korang, so choose any point inside the this region. Okay, so now let's say I zoom in. Mana saya punya boleh jadi bujur ni. Tak apalah. Okay, okay, so saya zoom in. So saya pilih satu point. So point yang saya pilih, which is 4 negative 2, or negative 2, 4. Okay, so negative 2, 4. Okay, so put here negative 2, 4. Okay, so level, you level. Okay, so for the level, okay, so you put R. Okay, so R is the stand for the region. Okay, lepas tu close lah titik tu. Okay, so there is R here, so meaning that your region is inside this one. Okay, so kalau nak lagi elok, okay, so ni setting kejap, kenapa saya punya ni. Okay, boleh lah. Okay, okay, so nak lagi elok, okay, so control korang copy gambar ni. So macam mana nak copy? So control print screen. Okay, so using print screen. Okay, so you press control and then you press another button, which is there is a word on the button, which is PRTSC. Okay, print screen. Okay, control print screen and then paste in Microsoft Excel. Okay, after that you shade lah. So you edit, crop, and then you shade using anything. Okay, so edit using Excel. Okay, and then save as PDF. Okay, so saya tadi yang tadi secara manual tadi, so betul lah jawapan ni dekat sini. Okay, so Desmos ni pun korang boleh gunalah untuk check jawapan korang betul ke salah. Okay, we go back to question. Okay, so next question. Okay, so this one. So graph the following system of inequalities and shade the visible region. Okay, so for the first one, so choose subject first. So we have Y. Okay, so here we have Y. So I choose subject Y. Ish. Okay, so choose the subject first. Okay, so for the first one, I choose Y. So Y less than or equal to negative 2X plus 3. And then for the second one, I have Y greater than X power of 2. And last one, third one, F less than 0. And third one, fourth one is Y greater or equal to 3. Okay, next. Recognize the type of graph. So this one, straight line. And this one is quadratic. Yeah, so quadratic ataupun parabola lah. So parabola yang senyum lah. So parabola kalau yang senyum masam tu di quadratic lah. Yeah. And then this one, straight line at X. At X equal to 0. Okay, so ni X sama dengan 0. Kita lukis garisan X sama dengan 0. And for the last one, straight line at Y equal to 3. Okay, so for the first and second, okay, so untuk yang pertama dengan yang kedua, okay, so we need to find the intercept. Y is equal to negative 2x plus 3. Okay, so for the x intercept, coordinate of y is 0. For the y intercept, coordinate of x is 0. Okay, so when y is equal to 0, so the value of x is 3 over 2. Then when x is equal to 0, y is 3. Okay. Okay, so this 3 over 2 actually is 1.5. Okay, so number 2, so we have y greater than so y is equal to x power of 2. So xy, so for the x intercept, y is equal to 0. Okay, so and then for the x intercept, for the y intercept, x is equal to 0. Okay. Okay, so this one, when y is equal to 0, x also 0. When x equal to 0, y also 0. So 0, 0. Tapi kita tahu kuadratik ni, dia senyum. Okay, so tak payah nak cari lebih-lebih pun tak apalah. Okay, so dalam transformation of graph, saya dah ajarkan kalau kuadratik, graph dia, yang y sama dengan x kuasa 2 ni, macam ni graph dia? Graph dia macam ni kan? Okay. So, tak payah nak lebih-lebih cari point dia pun, tak apa. Okay, so and then, sketch the graph. Okay, so tadi kita ada quadratic, y is equal to x square. Okay. So, kalau nak lagi elok, boleh je nak cari lagi satu point kan? Y. Okay, so when y, okay, so kita boleh tengok kat sini kita ada 2 y, 2 x, 2 value of x share with 1 value of y. Okay, so 2 nilai x dia akan berkongsi 1 nilai y. Okay, so cari pun tak apa, okay. So x, y. So let's say x is negative 2 and 2. So kita ambil dua nilai yang sama lah. So y is 4, 4. Okay, so let's say here is negative 2. So here is 4. And here is also is 2. Okay. And then for the first graph, this one. So lupa nak lukis yang first graph. Oh, before that. For the second graph, this one. Y equal to x square. Symbol is greater than, there is no equal sign, so therefore the graph is should be line. Okay. Okay, so next for the first graph, which is y equal to negative 2x plus 3. And also actually this one should be label y equal to x power of 2. Okay, so label kan. And then for the first graph, y equal to negative 2x plus 3. And the symbol there is equal sign, so we use a solid line. Okay. So y is equal to negative 2x plus 3. Okay, so when y is equal to 0, x is equal to 3 over 2. So 3 over 2, where is it? So maybe here. Okay. Okay, so 3 over 2 is here. Okay, here is 1 and here is 2. Okay, so 3 over 2 here, 1.5. Hey, wait. Positive, not negative. Saya salah. Okay, so here 1 and here is 2. So here is 1.5. Okay. And then when x equal to 0, y is equal to 3. So x 0, y is 3. So for the graph, straight line. Okay, so solid line. Okay. And then next, label. So label, we label y equal to negative 2x plus 3. And then for the third graph, we draw x equal to 0. And here there is equal sign, so solid lah. So x is equal to 0, here x equal to 0. Okay, so kat sini. So we draw the straight line. So the straight line is just y exists lah. Okay. So label x is equal to 0. And then for the last one, which is y equal to 3. And there is equal sign. So we draw a solid line. So kat sini. Y equal to 3, here. Okay, so we draw a straight line, y equal to 3. Okay, so this one, y equal to 3. And then shade the region. Okay, so for the first graph, which is this one, the straight line, y less than negative 2x plus 3. Okay, so for that one, so we shade the above the graph. Okay, so this straight line. So we shade above this straight line. Okay, so what is it? Okay, so graf ni. Okay, so kita lorik sebelah bawah. Okay, so yang sebelah atas tak payah tengok. And then for the quadratic y equal to x square. Okay, so y equal to x square, it is greater than. So greater than, we shade the above the graph. So atas deh. So atas, so maksudnya yang ni lah. This side, okay. So kita ada satu. So saya padam dulu. Okay, so we have this region. Wish, apa jadi ni? Okay, so we have this area, this region. This region and this region. So 1, 2, 3. Okay, so last one. Next, this one, x less than or equal to 0. So less than, so we shade the left side. Okay, so kita ada garisan x sama dengan kosong, so we shade the left side. So sebelah sini. So the right side kita padam, okay? So padam yang ni. Okay, so the visible region only left this one, 1 and 2. There is another 2. Okay, so for the last condition, which is y greater than 3. So y greater than 3, we shade the above. So sebelah atas lah, so ni this one greater than 3 atas dia. So atas dia sini, okay. So therefore yang bawah ni padam. Okay, so we have the region here. Okay, so sekarang kita check dekat Desmos. So ni yang atas ni rasanya dia akan bercantum tu. Okay, so check dekat Desmos. Okay, so write down the first equation. Alamak. Okay, so for the first one, which is y plus 2x, or y less than or equal negative 2x plus 3. Eh, kenapa kat bawah tu? X plus 3. Okay, so yang lain saya tutup dulu. Okay, so we have this line. Okay. Okay, so we have this line, okay, so less than, so di bawah garisan. And then label, so for this line, so label, pilihlah dekat mana point yang korang nak label. So let's say I choose this point. So this point is negative 5 and 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, so negative 5, 13. Okay, so what you want to label? So y is equal to negative 2x plus 3. Okay, so dah label tu. Okay, so next, second equation, so which is y equal to y greater than x square. Okay, so kita ada kat atas tu. So y greater than x square. Okay, so choose any label. Okay, so any point to label. So I choose here 2, 4. Okay, so 2, 4. Okay, so 2, 4. Label y equal to x square. Okay, so dah label. Then next, okay, so next, which is x less than or equal to 0. Okay, so dekat situ. And then label. So this one, choose any point on the y axis, so which is 0, 10. So I choose 0, 10. Okay, so label x equal to 0. Okay, so dah label. And then for the last condition, which is y greater than or equal to 3. So y greater than or equal to 3. Okay. And then label. So we have this line y greater than or equal to 3. Okay, so yang ni. So choose any point. So let's say I choose 5, 3. Okay, so point kat sini ni 5, 3. Okay. Okay, so 5, 3. Okay, so label y equal to 3. Okay, so now we already have the graph. Okay, so now for the shaded region. Okay, so saya tutup dulu 1, 2, 3. Okay, so yang pertama kita ada yang ni, yang bawah ni, so bawah line. And then yang kedua kita ada quadratic. So kita dapat tahu jawapan dia dekat mana. So dekat sini, antara this one. Okay. So kat sini kita ada 1, 2. Ni dengan ni, okay. And then next, x less than or equal to 0. Okay. Ha. So sekarang kita dah tahu jawapan dia yang ni. Then add another condition, which is y greater or equal to 3. So now we already know the region is this one. Dah dapat yang atas ni, okay. Okay, so choose any point to put your answer. To put symbol R, okay. So region. Okay, so choose any point. So let's say here I choose letak dekat sini 45 5. So 1 sini negative 1, 1.5. Okay, so kalau tak nampak point, korang boleh zoom lah. Okay, so I choose negative 1.5 with 5. Okay, so itu dah dekat sini. And then label with R. Okay, so dah dapat jawapan dekat sini. Okay, okay, and then again control print screen and then put in Microsoft Excel and save as PDF, edit lah sikit-sikit kalau boleh, eh. Kalau tak, lori dekat sini. Okay, so lagi satu ni, part sini pun korang boleh pilih lah, letak arrow. Okay, so pilih yang ni. Tak panah ni, okay. Okay, so kiranya tadi saya punya jawapan tadi ada silap sikit lah. Ni sepatutnya dekat atas ni dia bercantum, okay. So sini ni sepatutnya bercantum, tapi saya punya tak bercantum. Kalau saya nak cantumkan, saya kena besarkan lagi lah saya punya graf ni. Ataupun graf ni, graf kuadratik saya lukis kecil sikit. Okay. Next, another question. So graph the following system of inequalities and feasible region. Okay, so we have three inequalities. So for the first one, okay, so this one, first choose the subject, which is y greater than negative 2x minus y 2. This one is the straight line. Okay, so type of the graph is straight line. And then this one, so nak pilih y, nanti pindah kuasa 2 ke sana, jadi punca kuasa 2. So better choose x. So x is less than or equal to negative y power of 2 plus by 4. And the last one is x less than 4. This one is the straight line. And x equal to 0. Okay, so this one, y kuasa 2 ni, kalau korang tahu, dia adalah apa? Parabola. Okay, so parabola. Okay, so parabola open to the left. Open to the left. So dia buka ke kiri. Okay. Okay, so for the first one. First one, second, and third one tak yalah. Okay, so for the first one, we draw a line which is y equal to negative 2x minus y 2. Okay, so find the x-intercept and y-intercept. For the x-intercept, coordinate of y is 0. For y-intercept, coordinate of x is 0. Okay, so when y is equal to 0, so x is equal to negative 1. Okay, so korang kena kira lah dulu. Congak-congak, okay? And then, when x is equal to 0, y is equal to negative 2. Negative 0 is 0, so 0 minus 2, negative 2. And then, for the second one, is the parabola. X is equal to negative y power of 2 plus by 4. Okay? So, ni subjek. Okay, so kalau parabola macam mana korang nak susun? So, macam nak susun? So, korang susun. Ni kuasa 2 kat depan. So, y power of 2 is equal to negative x plus by 4. Okay, so we have negative x minus by 4. Y square, okay? Okay, so we have the vertex which is equal to 4 and 0. Okay, so dekat y ni y minus 0, so 0 lah, okay? And then directrix P, first we search the, so 4P is equal to 1. Okay, so sebab sini ni negative 4P, tapi kat sini negative 1. So P is equal to 1 over 4. Okay, so directrix tu tak yalah sebenarnya. Okay, so korang perlukan vertex je. Lepas tu bentuk dia kita dah tahu macam mana kan. Alah, hilang lah pula. Okay, so tadi nombor 2, y kuasa 2 is equal to negative x plus 4. So y power of 2 is equal to negative x minus 4. And then vertex is equal to 4, 0. Okay, so nak cari x-intercept, boleh tak cari x-intercept? Okay, so x-intercept, boleh rasanya. So, xy. Okay, so for the x-intercept, value of y is 0. Okay, so substitute here 0. So, we have 0 equal to negative x plus 4. So, x is 4. Dapatlah dia punya vertex. And then, for the y-intercept, x is 0. Okay, so for the x, 0. So, 0. So, y power of 2 is equal to 4. Then square root of 4, so we have y equal to positive negative 2. Then draw the graph. Okay, saya buatlah bawah sini lah. Okay, so for the first one, straight line. When x 0, when y 0, x is negative 1. So x negative 1, put here negative 1. And then when x 0, y is negative 2. So here negative 1, here is negative 2. Okay, so and then draw the straight line. And there is, and here is greater than, there is no equal sign. So we use dotted line. Okay. And then second, which is parabola. But before that, we label. Okay, so label this line, which is y equal to negative 2x minus 2. Then next, parabola. So parabola, when x 0, y is positive negative 2. So negative 2 here and 2 is here. And then the vertex, bucu yang ujung ni adalah 4, 0. So, 4, 0. So, x is 4. So, here 2. Here is 4. 0. So, here. So, we have the parabola like this. Okay, so here is the, there is equal sign. So, ada sama dengan. So, we use solid line. Okay. Directrix tak payah tulis. Okay. And then, last one, x equal to 0. So, x equal to 0 is the y-axis. And parabola, okay, so we label as y power of 2 equal to negative x minus 4. Okay. Okay, so next we shade the region. Okay, so for the parabola, we have x less than or equal to negative x square plus 4. So, x as the subject. So, x as the subject, less than, so we shade the left side. Okay, so sebelah kiri daripada graph. So, line ni sebelah kiri, so kita dapat yang sini lah. Okay. So, yang dekat luar-luar ni tak ada lah. Okay, so kat dalam. So, meaning that the region inside the parabola. Okay, so ingat region dekat dalam parabola. And then, for the first one, so lupa saya buat yang first one. So, y greater than negative 2x minus 2. Okay, so this line. So, greater than. So, greater than the region above. So, sebelah atas. So, sebelah atas maksudnya dekat dalam ni lah. Okay, dalam ni. And for the last one, which is x less than 0. So, x less than 0, this line. Okay, so we shade left side of this line. So, therefore, we have the region here. Okay. Okay, so now we check to the Desmos. Okay. Okay, so okay, so first one, draw the line which is y plus 2x. Oh, y less than or equal to negative 2x plus 3. Okay, so plus 3, so we have the graph here. Okay, so graf yang tu. And then second we have y. Jap, saya salah. Okay. So y actually is y greater than. So y greater than negative 2x minus 2. Okay, so plus 3 tak ada. And then label. Okay, so kejap. Sekejap. Okay, so yang lain saya tutup dulu. Okay, so we have this line. So choose any point. Besar sangat dah pula. 20 10 ni. Okay, so choose any point. So let's say here I choose 1, 2, 3. So 4. 4 negative 10. Negative 10. Okay. So label as y equal to negative 2x minus 2. Here negative 10. Okay, so nampak saya dah salah letak point di dekat atas lah. So sepatutnya di dekat atas line tu. Okay, so negative, okay, so dia dah tulis dekat bawah ni, okay, so dekat line, okay, dah betul. Okay, so next graph, which is y power of 2 less than or equal to negative x plus 4. Okay, so kita dah ada. Okay, and then choose any point to label this graph. Okay, so this graph. So let's say I choose 0, 1, 2. So 0, 2. Ish, tak nak di sini pula. Okay, so 0, 2. So 0, 2. Okay, so label with the equation which is y power of 2 is equal to negative x plus 4. Okay, so dah label. Okay, so nak label tu yang simbol greater than less than tu ubah kepada sama dengan. Okay, so yang atas ni kalau nak tulis persamaan yang sama macam dalam equation yang asal tu pun boleh, tak ada masalah. Jawapan dia akan tetap sama. Okay. Okay, so next kita dah ada yang ni. Okay, so nampak kat sini color yang bertindih adalah dekat sini ni. Okay. So ni region dia. Okay, so sebelum tu, sebelum last one. Okay. Okay, so the last one which is x less than or equal to 0. Okay, so same this one. Okay. Ha. And then choose any point. Okay, so on the x y axis, so I choose 0, 0, 5 lah. So 0, 10 atas sangat. Okay, so 0, 5. So x is equal to 0. Okay, so dah label. Okay. So yang lain tak ada, so kita padam. Okay, so now we already have the region. Where is it? Kat mana region dia? So region dia dekat sini. Okay, so kita boleh tengok. Saya tutup dulu yang lain. So first the black one, and then put second condition. So we have inside this one, so yang kat dalam, and then put the last condition x less than or equal to 0. So we have here. Okay, so yang sebelah kanan tak payah tengok, so sebelah kiri. So dapat yang ni. And then again, so we choose any point. So we choose negative 1 and 1 lah. So saya pilih negative 1 dan 1. Okay, so label as R. Okay, so close the dot. So dah dapat region dia. Okay. Okay, so right. Okay, so yang ni kalau rasa bawah sangat, boleh pilih point yang mana. So let's say here which is 1, negative. So tadi saya pilih this one, 1, negative 4. Okay, so label S. Kenapa keluar macam ni pula ni? Okay, so Y. Okay, so label S. Saya pun dah tak tak reti ni kenapa gini. Oh ni kot. Tak mau keluar. Okay, so tak apalah. So korang faham kan, so macam mana nak level kan. Okay, so nanti levelkan balik. Okay, and then control print screen, paste on Excel, and then edit sikit-sikit. Okay, kita buat pada soalan. Okay, so this is I think the last question. Okay. Okay, so that's all for our exercise. See you later. Assalamualaikum.